With a mechanical valve, if the trailer is too high when coupling, you are forced to adjust the landing gear with the weight of the trailer fully resting on the landing gear and suspension. But with a SmartValve, the driver can couple the tractor and trailer by simply raising override height, lifting the trailer, and allow for easy final adjustment of the landing gear. When a trailer has been dropped too low, the truck's tires may hit the trailer while backing up. To raise the trailer by cranking the landing gear, the driver has to struggle against the weight of the trailer. With SmartValve, the driver simply raises the tractor frame over ride height, thus lifting the trailer and reducing the effort needed to crank the gear. It's not uncommon for trailers to be parked together too tightly to access the landing gear crank. With SmartValve, there's no need to wait for the yard jockey. The driver simply raises the tractor frame over ride height, lifting the trailer and landing gear enough to pull the trailer out to access the gear. Once coupled with a trailer, SmartValve allows the driver to lift the landing gear off the ground. Drivers go straight to high gear and can crank landing gear up in just a few seconds. This quickly gets drivers back on the road.